The lens is right.
Yeah. I'm Dave, and there's Tom.
Welcome to Retired Time Productions.
Arming the quad. Nice day here at Parisburg.
How many satellites they got there? 4 satellites, not much.
Satellites are just coming on now.
Oh, I forgot to turn this on first.
Old Taranis wasn't on.
Stabilize mode.
Looks good. Okay, now. This is not recording yet.
So we're going to record the radio sticks.
Well, I got to connect it first.
And we've got the mission planner running on the cell phone.
Oh, it's right there.
3DR services.
Connecting to the radio.
And tower. Those are the two pieces of software. 3DR services and tower. And we got our usual 5.8 video right here, coming from the quadcopter.
Oh, telemetry.
Yes, we got telemetry. I'll move around here.
Two telemetries, actually. There's one in here, too.
There's the telemetry radio right there.
And there's the one for the FrSky inside here, too.
I don't know if we're using that one, though, are we?
We have
the telemetry cable hooked up.
Well, it'll show us some things. Should show us some things, let's say.
Might
show us altitude and whatnot. Our signals. Oh, it does show the RSSI.
Oh, okay. That's one good thing. So we get RSSI through the Taranis telemetry.
There we go. That's our RSSI down there. Even though it says no telemetry screens, it shows it right there. We're getting like 86 right now.
Oh, yeah. Around. Pretty good.
Okay, so are we ready?
And we got video in here.
Oh, we're not ready, because that's got to go on the pad.
So, quadcopter to the launch pad. We can do it quicker than NASA. They take a long time to roll it out there.
All right, there we go.
Okay. We're getting ready for launch. Is it armed?
Actually, this is too tall.
Too tall. I'll get down low. It'll look even taller. Okay, I'm going to stop just for a second.
Blue light's on.
Okay, quadcopter's already armed. We're go for launch.
That's looking good.
I wish it.
Foam smells like crazy here, you know that?
Smelly foam, huh?
How far should it go?
Just whatever you want.
You get some altitude here, how about that?
You're gonna put it in the. What did you have it in? Altitude hold?
No, I'll put it in position hold.
Position hold?
Way up there, isn't it?
But okay.
Stop there.
Yeah, stop there. Let me see.
I can see the creek.
Let me see if I can get a picture of that in the monitor.
Hurry up, it's drifting a little bit.
All right, there.
Battery at 90%.
All right,
90%. So.
All right.
I'm gonna do a little. Here, I'll keep it there, and I'm gonna do. I can see it, so I'm gonna do a pan for you. All right. Here.
All right, let me get it back in there. I gotta get focused.
All right, now I'm gonna pan it. Okay. Go on left.
All right.
Losing altitude a little bit trying to do that.
I can't.
Oh, it's just a wind hit. Okay, I did a 360.
All right. It's a lot of reflection here, so I don't know if it's picking up on it. There we go.
All right. Take it away.
Take it away.
Dave, what channel are you on?
I don't know.
What?
We're on 5.8 something. I don't know what channel it is. Can you read the dip switches?
It's channel 0, I think.
Channel 0 on the dip switches.
So you're over the park now?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh yeah, you're way over the river there.
No, I'm not over the river, I'm right over the park.
Oh, the park.
Right over the tree line.
Is that an actual park, like people can camp down there or something?
That's a full-fledged park.
All right, here we go, let's do a drone-y. Get the camera.
All right.
Whoa, it buffeted a little bit there. I don't know why.
Let me know when I can go in for a picture.
It's wind's hitting it a lot here.
Oh, that's a bad wind line there.
Now I'm gonna bring
there's
down.
An updraft right there.
Bring it down. Bring it down.
It looks like it's going up, doesn't it?
Yeah, I'm bringing the stick down. It should go down right here. It's in position hold, so it's fighting it pretty good.
All right, should
I'm also trying to bring it forward, and it's not... Oh, there it goes, finally. All right. Whoa, what was that?
I don't know. That was cool. What did you do?
It wind hit it in a funny way there and tossed it a little bit there. Now where am I? Oh, boy.
You're over the field by that. Yeah, you're in close in the field now.
Okay, now you can do it.
Right. Tell you what.
Battery at 70%.
It, there we go.
Can you see me?
Yeah. Yeah.
I see you.
Yeah.
Now, rotate it around a little bit. Can you
rotate it around which way?
Well, you don't have to. I'm just looking. I'll get out of the way now. There you go. I don't want you to lose it or anything.
That's my battery looking here. I got 67% battery. The wind is definitely quirking it here.
That's FPV for you. Always some wind.
Can't get away from that hill the best way.
It's really moving along there.
Now, see it spinning around. Oh, it's losing altitude now, but a little bit.
What? How's your battery doing?
60 right now.
60%. It's like it's coming in for a landing. Got to work it back over this way, though, don't you? Perfect.
Did you do any video?
Stabilize. Yeah, I'm videoing right now.
All right, it's on.
Oh, you are.
Battery is showing 57. I think that's about quitting, maybe.
Yeah, that's enough for that battery.
And what's the battery voltage, though?
Return to launch.
I got the footage.
Stabilize.
Oh, there it is. Okay, so I got 15.58, and it's dropping a little bit.
Yeah, I think it's time.
Here, light.